Good evening and welcome to a new quick edit video. This time with a nice hazy forest landscape. So let's jump right into the editing. But first, here are the before and after images. Okay, first thing I want to do is I'm going to the lens correction tab and I'm activating those two settings. And then let me change the camera profile to Adobe Landscape. This will just add some more saturation and bring out some details from the shadows, as you can see. So then I want to adjust the white balance. I think I let Lightroom decide which one to use. And as you can see, it does a pretty good job at selecting the right white balance. So then it's time for the basic adjustments. I guess there's not much to do here, but first I want to decrease the highlights as there are some overexposed areas. And then I'm also increasing the shadows. Okay, I think that looks quite nice. And one more thing I like to do is to decrease the clarity to give it a more hazy look. And then I want to work on the local adjustments. First I want to adjust the foreground, therefore I have applied a gradiated filter. And in this part of the image I want to have increased clarity. And then I'm also increasing the shadows again. Reduce the highlights a little bit more. And maybe also increase the blacks. And because it's quite saturated, I'm going to decrease the saturation. And then I have also applied several radial filters. So the first one you can see I have placed over the sun. This one is just my glow radial filter, therefore I'm increasing the blacks to add this glow. Then I also want to increase the temperature a tiny bit. And to make this glow even stronger, I'm going to decrease the clarity slightly. Then the next radial filter is also for this glowy area, but here I just like to add some more tint to give it a slight yellow color cast. Okay, and the third radial filter is just to add some kind of vignetting. Therefore I'm going to decrease the exposure. And that's it for the local adjustments. Then I want to continue with the color grading. First, I want to get rid of some of the colors, namely blue, purple, and magenta. And the reason I'm getting rid of purple and magenta is just because in the highlight area there around the leaves, there seems to be a purple magenta-ish border. This way I'm going to fix that. Then I also want to reduce the orange color saturation and then increase yellow and green. And now for something different, I'm not touching the highlights for the split toning as I think they are looking quite nice in this image. So instead I'm just giving the shadows a nice cold color. And here I'm reducing the strength. Okay, and then of course I'm going to sharpen this image. And then I also want to apply some vignetting. And that was it for the Lightroom part. Now I am switching over to Photoshop to finish this image. I don't think there's much left to do in Photoshop. I just want to add some slight local glow to this image and maybe do some dodging and burning. So let me try out the dodging and burning first. Therefore I'm applying a new layer and set the blending mode to overlay. And then I'm filling this layer with 50% gray. And then to brighten up some highlights, I am choosing a white color and set the brush opacity to around 10%. And then I'm brushing in. And I think this works quite well. Let me increase the opacity a bit. And as you can see, this overlay layer helped to bring out those light rays. And I think this looks quite good, so I'm leaving it as it is. Next, I want to add a little bit more of glow, so I'm again adding a new layer and set the blending mode to soft light. And then let me change the color to something more warm. And then I'm just adding some small pieces of glow to my image. And I guess I need to change the opacity a bit because it's quite a strong effect, as you can see. And that's already it for editing this image. So I hope this was a helpful video, and if you'd like to see more content like this, then please feel free to subscribe to my channel. And thank you very much for watching my video.